face the music. Hey, I mean, how much time have you got left? You walk in with your head held high, you'll be the John Dillinger of the Metropolitan Detention Center. How bad is that? And you bring a barrel full of drug money, maybe that soothes some troubled waters. Maybe they let your family stay in the house. After all, the house predates the criminal enterprise.
God, you think I wanna run? This is the last thing I want. This changes nothing. What I do for my family. My money goes to my children, not just this barrel, all of it. I'm going to kill Jack and his entire crew. And I'm gonna take back what is mine and give it to my children. And then, and only then, am I through? Do you understand?
Everything good?
Define good.
You're set. Time to go. You'll be a little longer. I'm still working on transportation.
Change of plans. He's coming with me.
No.
No, that's... We're going together. I can use him.
I'll give you 2 a minute.
Hey, I'm a civilian. I'm not your lawyer anymore. I'm nobody's lawyer. The fun's over. From here on out, I'm Mr. Low Profile, just another douchebag with a job and 3 pairs of Dockers. If I'm lucky, a month from now, best case scenario, I'm managing a Cinnabon in Omaha.
You're still part of this, whether you like it or not.
I'm sorry, I don't think so.
You remember what I told you? It's not over.
It's over.